Okay, grab bag 13. 8 matches I haven't seen before. Starting with one of my favorites from CS2, OverDrivers. Tsubaki, PSR 758 on the right. Against NETORETO, Tager, PSR 786. Comment from Tsubaki's perspective first. Player 2. I'm always looking to get Tsubaki matches in. That's just personal preference. Call number one, Tsubaki. Probably gonna try to play this mid range. Dacus to start. 2D, 2 stocks. 3 stocks. The Aquam. Dacus. Looking for air throw with Log String in a 2D. Standard. Since CS1. Dump C block. Overhead. 6A, 5CC, 6BB. Aquam Meridas, 3Qs, B versions. BB, 5CC, Dacus. Overhead, Dacus reset. In a 6CC, interrupted by burst. 5 stocks. Jump CC block. Tries throw when she lands. Tech though. Tech 4-0. Benedictus. Ekum Liaison. Z version. Dr. Turner. Orb. 2CC. Jump CC. Activates fusion. Ekum Maledictus in the air. Carpentatus Maledictus. C version. I don't know. Takes the round. Tager on the left. 2D to start, blocked. Tries to 5C, get stuff. Wake up 5D, stuff. Holding on to his burst. Oh, got reset. No, he got in another combo. That low priority loses to 5As. Oh! Gotta use it, yeah. Starting to get bad. Oh, try 360. A counter hit. Oh, nice. Witch attack 720. After you conditions, watch out. 5A blocked into 5D. A sledge, hammer. Blocked. Doesn't have meter to wrap to cancel. Oh! There it is. OverDrivers likes to Astral. A lot of matches that I've uploaded with him, he combos into an Astral off a special move. Whether it's a Deku, so it's a D Veritas, or kind of a Veritas, or whatever. I mean, Tsubaki has a lot of ways to link into it. So it's pretty much one of the most useful Astros in the game. You can combo into it. You know, you can combo into Ragnas and stuff, but from fewer launch points. Same thing with Makoto's, but Tsubaki just has a lot of ways to get into it. Combo into Astro. Nakaya. Taokaka, PSR 631 on the left against Tateyake, Iron Tager. Comment from Taokaka's perspective first. Crazy Cat on the left.
Rebel 1, action!
Walking back, 60, whips. Oh, knocked out of her. Jump back. Checks out. 5D. CB trades. 5B 6B overhead connects. No follow up. Charge 2C. Locked. 5C. 8D ace. Out of it. 6B blocked. Oh. Ran into the elbow. 6C counter hit. Wall bounce. 5C. 8D. A loop of. Truncated though and extend. Can't do it the same way. Sticky kitty after. Cross up jump C. Bobby 5C 2 C 6C. 6C counter hit. 5C APA loop times 2. Catch spirit 2. Ender kind of drops it. Overhead. Could have special canceled that. Oh, it's super canceled. That too. I believe it still works in extend. Tager on the right. Blue. More blocking probably. 5C counter hit 2D. Works against standing opponents better. At least in CS2. 6A, not collider. 6A3C, elbow counter hit, 5B interrupted by burst. Oh, that mix-up game. Sledge, counter hit, 5A, 5B, 3C, gadget finger. 5C, 6A, sledge, hammer. It's something. Oh, interesting. It's like, it was, maybe he was trying a collider. It was, maybe he was expecting a jump. Or maybe a 2C fatal counter, anti-air. Hard to get that, though. Counter assault. Didn't have meter to have to cancel it anyway. Spark bolt. Out of range, really. 6A, 6B. Collider. Elbow. 5B, 5C collider. Now you ties, you can do that. 3C collider. Elbow. Taokaka runs into the fist. Play counter hit. IC cat spirit one. Cross up. 3C bowling ball, 6C counter hit, 5C, 8B interrupted by burst, 2A counter hit, jump C, counter hit, into another bowling ball, 5B, 5C charge, 3C, 6C, ID counter hit, pink throw ender, big damage, and relaunch. Probably gonna go for another one. Oh, I think he was going for another one. After the conditions. Maybe reversal. Oh! Nice! I was wondering if he was gonna go for Astral, but I thought he would try to buffer it from something, like reverse throw. He just threw it out there. That was nice. Wow. Maybe all these matches are gonna end with Astrals. Probably not. The Taiko. Lambda, TSR 758 on the left against Makoto 5900, who's using Bang. The Taiko has a PSR 710 with Bang, so he knows Bang really well, so maybe this would be a really good match, because, you know, he knows a little about the other character, too, and he decided to upload it, so let's see. Lambda on the left. This is maybe the fourth time I've uploaded this character, this player.
Rebel 1.
TB to start. Zoning. Looking for air throws. 5D. Connect. TB 3C break start. 4B counter hit. 5C mash. 2C air combo. Dressing saber ender. And blocking with air. Dressing. Good blocking. Oh! I jinxed him. I'm surprised by that low hit, that 6A. Oh, crossed up. Oh, okay, checked out. First. 3C blade. Gonna punish. 3C interrupted by burst. S2B. Takes away. Trailing. 6A and a 5B, Bates, Ashura, I guess, I don't think he expected that. 3C Blade, goes away, now he has the lead, 2D, gets away, yeah, doesn't want to mess with that mix-up. Counter Assault, 25 seconds, ooh, 2D whiffs. 4B counter hit. Icy mash. Oh, he boobied it. 6C cavalier. Back dash. Icy mash. The first time he got a clean red. This time boobied. Oh, number 2 bang on the right. Double jumping. And a jump B. Trying to make contact. A nail. Cross up jump 4B block. Jump B is his reset. 2A. Blue B pickup. Air combo, jump C ender. Jump B counter hit, throws back up, jump A. Cross up, unstoppable palm thrust, 5B 6C, jump 4C, heavy palm thrust, 5B unstoppable palm thrust, corner wall bounce, Astra. 4.8K. Back to Lambda. Jump back, barrier block, looking for air throw attack. Forward attack. 5D, B. And drive combo. Aggressive Saber Ender. 6A, 5D. Block shift. Blocking those cross ups. 2A, 5D3C, Super Storm. Knocked away. Good lead now. And a burst. 5A anti-air counter hit, no follow-up. Counter assault. Gets away. Oh! Careful. Don't play too defensive. Blade. Basic. Maybe. Punished it. The bottom line. That guy's spicy match. 2C air combo. I don't know if he baited the Astro, but he punished it when it whiffed. Oh, man. So, not all Astrals. Surprise, surprise. NediDot, Makoto, PSR 670 on the left. Against NATURAL-UDON, Jun Kisaragi. Really tried to go for some variety here. NediDot was uploaded earlier in this series. Maybe this is the third time I've uploaded him. I had him do Platinum in the CS2. Calling him to Makoto on the left. Back dash. 5A, looking for 6A. Neutral attack. Oh, corner upper, whips, punished. Dash 5C. Made more sense in CS1 to do that, actually, because it was faster in 5B, bio frame. Not anymore, but it's a close. Good tech. Anticipated that nature throw in the corner and checked it. 3C kind of hit. Oh. Eclipse turns. Not probably what he meant to do. Jump CC, corner upper meteor dive. Whips. Whoa. 5B, 5C, jump. Too late though. 3C, 3B, 6A, jumpy, jumpy. 2D, 2C, great shot. 6A, 5D. 3B, 5CC, throwing upper meteor down. 3.5K. 2B surprises him. 5CC, 5D. Interrupted by burst. Block. 5B, 5CC, 5D, rapid cancel. 3B, 6A, 2D. 2C, shooting star. 2A, 5B, jumpy, jumpy. 2B, 5CC. Jump B, corner upper meteor dive. I've seen him do that combo string before, that's why I'm not surprised. Call number 2, Jin on the right. Jump C, neutral. Jump 2C, and a jump C. 6B kind of hit 6D. Jump C, ice car. With corner carry. Got a quick turn. I think he might be a little bit shocked about what happened in that first round. Oh, punished for out of that. Tried forward jack out of the corner. Picked up. 5C can hit 6C, dash, cancel. No follow up. 5C, 6C, dash. Jump C, ice car. 5C, 6C, 6D. It's an air dash. Jump C, jump C. 5B. Low. Fubuki B. Overhead. 3C, Fubuki. 6D, 3C, under after 6C. D is Shokens. 5B, 5C. Shokens. Anti rush down air, D to Shokens. Back to Makoto. Blocking, 5B trades. 6A, counter hit, 5B, 5CC, 6B. You can do that at a crouching opponent only. 5D, 2B, 5CC, jumpy corner, upper meteor dive. 2.9. 2A counter hit, drops it though. 3C, neutral throw. I don't know what the fame advantage is, if you still have a positive fame advantage. Corner upper medial, corner upper rapid cancel. Dash under. Relauncher. Good tech. Corner upper medial dive. Throw. You can throw particle flare? I did not know that. And extend. That's cool. I thought that was a really entertaining match. The way that first round went, when I thought it was over, about 40 seconds before it actually was. The second round comeback by the Jin player, when I thought he might just, you know, give up. That was good. Runacia Platinum, PSR 660 on the right, against Koha Ragna, PSR 698. I recognize Koha from CS. Name rings a bell. I'm trying to get more Platinums in. Color number one, both characters. Karatina on the right, Active Angel, Platinum Song. TV-364 Melody activates missiles. Here goes Flying Pan. I need 6-8, 6-E, Swallow Moon, Falling Jump C, 6-8, Mandy Circular, Quarter Carry, 3-C, move. In the Air Persia, ground. More useful move now on the ground in extent. Not just a combo ender. Uh-oh. Did not expect that TV there. Didn't block it. That low hit. Oh, watch out. Use the burst. That would have been a big combo. IB. The Pity Hammer trying to connect with it. Bubble! 2C. Then circular. Whoa. How'd that hit? Guard crushed. I don't know how that 2B hit. That must have been the very tip of the hitbox. Ragna on the left. Back dash. Air dash. Stuff. Divider, uppercut, axe kick. Jump see stuff. Dashed into the bubble. Checks out. Good reaction. Instant block, really. 5C kind of hit. I mean, jump see kind of hit. Whoa. Interesting variant with a jumpy, with a jump baseball bat from Platinum. Back to Platinum on the right. TV start. Oh, forward text right into it. Oh, okay, checked out after the first hit of the 5B, I believe. Oh no, that's it. Oh, it checks out. Oh. Yeah, that dead spike in the corner really hurt him because hurt the Platinum. That move has a lot of active frames. It's really good if after corner knockdown with Ragna, you can throw out dead spike. Lots of times it's pretty, it works out well. You can at least get a guard primer off or something. I'm gonna pronounce this niyohiko Relius, PSR 681 on the left against oguri-nest Valkenhayn, coming from Relius' perspective first. He's on the left. Player one. Summons Ignis. That's our way. Jump C zoning, 2C anti-air zoning. Lots of times it's hard to hit him, Valkenhayn. He's not where you think he's gonna be. Forward checks out of the corner. Forward checks again. Galanto might be poking. Oh. Alira. Interesting idea. Matrix attack in the corner. Nice blocking. Oh well. That 6C is so deadly from Valkenhayn on the corner. Oh, and more Valkenhayn on the right. 5C to start. Jump C whips. Beaten by the back dash. Oh, throw countered. Yeah, nobody matches Teku Nyads, but I guess sometimes you can tech out of it in the middle. Tech. Oh, no. Counter assault. Activate, or transform. AC not Gager, 60. 5D, really, I guess. Hey, it's something. If that was Wolf, 2368 maybe. Relius, on the left. Valanto, 5B. Bounces him. Good block. A good insta block. Very professional looking. TC middle counter, no follow up. 5B, too late. Let's see counter hit in the 5B. Interrupted by burst. TC zoning, jump seat. 5B, 6C, didn't work though. Move one opponent. Oh, 5D60. Oh, there it works. Valanto. Niads. 5C dismiss. 5D60. Jump EB. It's actually a jump cancel in the middle of that, of course. Oh! The Rhapsody of Memories. Super analog. kiqwimyxi. I thought about this beforehand. How am I going to pronounce this? Kiqwimyxi. That's probably completely wrong. Relius, PSR 663 on the left against Madoka 123 Mu12. Comment from Relius' perspective first. Player 1.
The will paid its time.
Color number 1.
Rebel 1.
Madman. Valanto. TB. TC. I mean, Illogger. 5B60 stuff. Shenanigans. TD. Connects. That little knife jab from Ignis. Valanto. Illogger has. Oh. That one move that has its ability frames. Yeah, 56A, by the way. I don't remember what you call it. Oh, burst. I don't think they really needed to burst. I mean, it would just been like a 6P sword decimation or maybe a 6P super or something. Oh, number one Mew on the right. I see the start. Common. Since Mew came out. Weak attack. 2A's. Oh. Came a little bit predictable in there. Too many of them. 2A, 5B, hit the airborne opponent. Oh, arrows stuff from behind. TB 2C, 5C9, 2A. Sword Decimation Ender. Bazooka Blade. Oh. Why did it come in behind it? Sword Decimation failed counter. Taking advantage of the delay. Oh yeah, he's gonna block that. Oh! No! Oh, that would have been... That would have been gigantic damage anyway. Valtius, starter in the corner, is big. So... Unless he had like 4k to spare or something, I mean... That was gonna be, rough. Capsule, 1908, Ragna, PSR 750 against Itose, Ragna, PSR 762. Which reminds me, I'll do a PSR, I'll show you guys some PSRs after this. Capsule on the right, call number one, Ragna, Ragna, the butt is, jump C and a jump D, 6B5C6C, dash cancel, 6B5C5D, dash, 2C6A, jumpy jumpy belly OA, 5D divider, uppercut, axe kick, 3.5K, jump C counter hit, and jumpy 5D6A, nothing but burst. Yeah, 6B is a lot more fun to do 6B combos on crouching opponents now. 5B, 2B, 5D, host turn, grab and cancel, 6C dash, cancel, 6B5C5D, oh! Point checked out. That was the right boot though. Tsubaki rapid canceled in the corner and unblocked. 2D couldn't break guard. Takes a guard primer though. Gets out. Oh, jumpy counter hit. Still leading.
Counter.
Provider rapid cancel. Dash 5C. Color number 3, Ragna on the left.
With L2. Action. Counter.
5B, 5C, House Bang, Sui Gun. 5B, 5C, TD, the block stream. Provider. Uppercut X kick. 6B stuffed, uses the burst. Gauntlet. Oh. Provider uppercut straight punch. 2C, 5B dead spike. That's not what he wanted. He wanted to stay on the other side of the corner, but oh well. Overlanded, I guess. Jump C, 5B, 5C, 2D, rapid cancel, 5C, 5B, activate, blood cane, 5B, provider, uppercut, X kick, air dash, jump D, gauntlet, spin kick, 6D, gauntlet, spin kick, 5B, dead spike, 5B, house bang, oh, Suika resets. I think he messed up, but hey. Color number 1, Ragna on the right again. Let's see, air dash, jump C, and a jump D. Blown out of his move. Divider, X kick, jump C, jump D, 5D, 6A, jump CD, divider, uppercut, X kick. First throw, gauntlet, spin, jump CD, X kick, ender, 5C, 6C, standing opponent, house playing, super throw, after cancel, 6B, dash, spike, dash, install, 2C, 5D, divider, uppercut, straight punch. Oh, I think he expected a burst. Well, no. Boy, Oki. Oh, burst! 2C. Nice.